everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Bird Songs from Around the World. In today's video, we will be looking at the next bird from the Europe chapter. It is Great Spotted Cuckoo. Cuckoos are known in many parts of the world for their breeding habits. Many cuckoo species, including the Great Spotted Cuckoo, lay their eggs in the nests of other bird species, forcing the involuntary foster parents to raise their young. The Great Spotted Cuckoo, a handsome, generally uncommon species found in Spain, southern France, western Italy, Turkey, Cyprus, and broadly in Africa, seeks out crow and magpie nests to host its eggs. It prefers savanna-like habitats with scattered pine and oak trees and olive groves. These birds eat insects such as grasshoppers, termites, moths, and especially large hairy caterpillars, as well as lizards. Cuckoos often forage for their food on the ground, hopping about in search of prey. Many cuckoos are noisy birds with loud, sometimes irritating vocalizations, and the cuckoo sound of a cuckoo clock imitates the call of a European species, the common cuckoo. Great spotted cuckoos have harsh, cackling calls that often fall in pitch and increase in tempo as they are uttered. Ga ga ga, gak gak gak, ko ko ko, or chir 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 chir. A brief call they give when agitated sounds like a nasal che. I hope you enjoy looking at the beautiful Great Spotted Cuckoo and also listening to its bird songs.